So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. We have already started here. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Robert Lewandowski. He's just about the perfect all-round striker. Not least because he can finish equally well with both feet, Peter. It's not all about his finishing, though. He's always on the shoulder, looking for that ball in behind, and that prevents the opposition defence from getting too high or, indeed, getting too comfortable.
Not to disagree with that. It is the sort of situation he thrives in. And it's Raul. Pedro Neto floats one over. Dangerous-looking ball, and it's come to nothing. And Dijk goes looking. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ruben Neves. Jimenez gets into a dangerous position. Rabiot gets it back. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. De Donker plays it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
This game is in need of some excitement. It needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Forward it goes. Gets away from his opponent. Chance to shoot a goal! Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Bentancur. Needed a better pass there. Raul. Boli. So, who can spark this game into life? Oh, good interception. Pedro Neto. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo! Marvellous goal!
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half-time, but when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal tonic. Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again.
Nelson Semedo.
Up towards the front line.
Michelko.
He's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but it still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Juventus, head for the dressing room, in possession of a 1-0 lead. And Will has a goal! And he nearly went all the way.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
And here's Rell. He's had the shot!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
It's Figo.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Ruben Neves did well to emerge with the ball.
That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
Cuts it out.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Played towards the front men.
That's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Throw in. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nelson Semedo.
Jimenez looks to get on the end of this.
Shelko.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lewandowski.
And this has gone, presumably, for offside.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Ruben Neves.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
And here's Cristiano. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Cristiano Ronaldo really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
Defending of the desperate variety.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He's gone for it! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Knocks it away.
Juventus probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
He's got away. Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
It's Figo.
And here's Lewandowski.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And that is that.